I come to this Corvallis church with my, it's an evangelical church with my people who have developmental disabilities.
Mm-hmm.
And I, all the time, I hear these people say that God made you perfect just the way you are. You know, these people have never, like, even developed legs. They've never walked.
Yeah.
And then in the next breath, they turn around and tell them, you'll be able to walk when you get to heaven.
Oh, that hurts.
That I know, right?
And yeah. Like, so
yeah.
That really is one thing that kills me, is seeing that the idea that a church will break your leg to sell you a crutch. I mean, you and I know that we're here for one shot. This is it.
Right.
And we've got to make the best out of it. I've actually worked in special ed for a good while. And I've come to care and really love a lot of kids that have special needs. And their lives are not less. It's not less valid, and
No. It's
not less whole. Their families love them, and
I love my people. I've been with these guys for years. I just adore them. And it's like this: everybody with developmental disabilities that I know is overwhelmingly religious.
Yeah. Well, and you know, you can actually expand that outside of just special needs, because I've talked to plenty of religious people who are looking at atheism going, hey, what do you have to live for if you're not going to heaven? And the funny thing is if you were never told that you're going to have infinite cupcakes and belly rubs after you die, you're not going to miss it. So... Yeah, and so the idea that you have to have something to replace it just further cements in that it's selling people on something that isn't true. And of course you're going to miss something, but if you were never going to get it, then what's the point, right?
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love you guys. So it's kind of hard to hear that stuff. I mean, they don't get it, you know? They don't understand. They just think God loves them.
Yeah, absolutely. Tina, thank you. Thank you for doing what you do. That's really awesome.
Yeah.
Is there anything else you wanted to talk about?
Oh, I just want to tell you guys that you're awesome. I just love the fact that you young folks are out there doing this. I mean, it's awesome. We need more young people out there. I got my kids are heathens, and you know, all their friends are heathens. And it's just awesome. Thanks, guys. I really like you.
Absolutely. Thank you. Thank you for being a fan. Thank you for calling in. I really appreciate it.
Oh, and I subscribe like right off the bat. So I don't know if you got your 10,000 yet or not, but I was one of like the first ones, dude.
Well, actually, we're plateauing. We are up around 5,600 subscribers, and we got to boost that up. So anybody else who's watching, not just you, Tina, but anybody else who's watching and is a fan, share it. Let's get this out. Let's make this awesome. Let's make this big and continue to grow new voices in the atheist movement. So I so appreciate you, Tina. Thank you.
Right on, guys. Have a great show.
Hey, thank you.
Bye.
Right, bye-bye.